my name's Alvin, and I'm an alcoholic. You know, it's really difficult being an addict, as everyone out there will probably know. Sometimes when I think I'm gonna piss, that's when I usually just shit myself, you know. And I don't know how to get around this. And on top of that, if I shit myself, I usually just keep on puking all over myself. You know, that's when I broke about 6 E's and take some acid and then drink a keg of beer. Hello, hi everyone. My name's Alvin, and I'm an addict. I've been asked to come speak to you guys today. As you might know, I come from the Disney Channel, which has brought up a lot of monster stars. Total stars. And as you can expect, as a child star, you know. You get to see a lot of really weird things. Some things are usually, sometimes child shouldn't see those things. Okay, they shouldn't just fucking see those things, okay? And they expect, why the fuck they do these fucking drugs? They shouldn't show that shit! They shouldn't show any of that! My name's Alvin, and I'm an addict. You might know me from the Disney thing. Well, you know, that was early in my career, and as many child stars, I fell into the grips of drug abuse and alcohol abuse. Okay, so I'm here to tell you how. Well, I don't know. It's difficult to say, you know. I still like my drugs, you know. You know, I still smoke a lot of coke every now and again. Come on, man. What do you expect? Once an addict, always a fucking addict, right? I do my lot of coke when I fucking want to do my lot of coke, right? The fucking hell!